was a good season, but we didn't finish.
Our guys were extremely disappointed.
Obviously a huge disappointment.
It was a disappointment because we worked so hard.
After three seasons on the mountaintop of MAIS football, the Jackson Academy dynasty was derailed in 2012 by a superior Jackson prep team. That disappointment of defeat, the sting of watching that hard work go haywire, could have led some programs to a tailspin, but not the Raiders.
The mood right now is just, it's incredible. I've never seen a team that wants to work as hard as this Jackson Academy football team this year.
Very pleased with the conditioning over the summer. Probably our best offseason in terms of strength and conditioning. And I think probably the best conditioned football team that I've coached in a long time.
On defense, the Raiders loaded. 9 of 11 starters return, including middle linebacker Hayes Walker.
Right now, based off two-day practice, I think the defense, we're really taking control of the offense on 11-on-11.
Right now, the defense is really dominant.
You can't have too many like Hayes Walker, I assure you. Quality young man, outstanding student athlete, a student of the game, work ethic's outstanding, and believe me, it rubs off on the guys around him.
On offense, the quarterback position unsettled. Senior Colin Welsh and junior Nick Connolly will duel for the starting position in a battle that Coach David Sykes says will be ongoing through the summer jamboree. What they do know is they have perhaps the most dynamic weapon in Academy ball on their side, Duncan Maxwell.
Well, I think you'd have to not be a very smart football coach to not try to put the ball in his hands.
Crazy. He's so quick. He's near impossible to tackle.
He just has a way of being able to make plays. Got great instincts. He has great vision.
When you win three in a row, you really start expecting it. And it seems like that's the way it should be. And when you don't get it, it hurts pretty bad. And so we know what it feels like to lose it, and we want it even more.